Hi everyone, merhaba, this is Ayşenur Altan. Welcome to Turkish Food Recipes. In this episode, I have a healthy, hearty, colorful and delicious vegetable soup for you. Besides all the vegetables, with egg yolks and lemon juice, it's very nutritious and has a refreshing taste. We really enjoyed at our home. I hope you're gonna too. Let's get started. On my soup pan, I have about 1 tablespoon butter and 2 tablespoons olive oil heating, and I'm adding medium-sized chopped onion to it. I'm also gonna use vermicelli pasta in my soup. After browning them about 2 minutes, I added 1 shredded carrot. I'm going to stir it until I have a little bit color from the carrots, about 2-3 minutes. As a thickener, I'm gonna brown some all-purpose flour with the butter, so I'm getting some space to meet the butter with the flour. That's why I put the carrots to the side. Also added 2 cloves of garlic chopped and continue to brown them about 2 more minutes until I have a nice smell coming from the flour. Okay, here everything is now cooked well. I have a nice base for my soup. Adding 1 cup of cold water first, and then I'm gonna add more hot water later. And to my soup, I'm gonna also add 1 potato medium size, chopping it very small. You just want to have tiny pieces on your spoon when you eat. You can think about that and decide how small you want to have it. In spring season, you can add green peas. Sometimes I do that. It goes very well with this kind of soup. Here I have my spinach, about big handful of, let's say, chopping it very small. Adding more hot water as it thickens. And now I can add my spinach. It is for like the potatoes are halfway cooked. The spinach will not gonna take too much time, so I added it in the last minute, let's say last 10 minutes. As a seasoning, of course, I had added salt. I'm gonna add black pepper later. And for the thickening for this kind of soup, we usually use egg yolk, some flour and lemon juice. This is one of the bases. We call it terbiye for our soups we made, and there are other types also, like bases with yogurt, but this is really refreshing taste and very healthy, I think, with the egg yolks and lemon juice all together. Let me know if you also make this base, what we call terbiye, for your soup, or any other ideas, share with us. As you can see, I added some of the juice from the soup to make it hot, warm, before I added pour back to my soup. Otherwise, the egg can curdle, so it is important. Get it in even temperature before you add it, and pour it slowly while you are stirring your soup steady, and it will become all together and make a nice, thickened, colorful base for your soup. I'm only gonna cook until it thickens again. You can always add more hot water to it and cook it in, after this point, cook it in a very low heat until you see the bubbles again, and then season it with a black pepper. If you want, you can also add oregano, hot red pepper flakes. I decided to serve the other herbs on the table, so whoever wants to add can add it. And my soup is ready. It is better if you rest your soup or whatever you are cooking at least for 15 minutes after it is cooked. And this is my menu. I have a tavuk kırma kebabı, which is authentic Ottoman recipe. I will share in the upcoming episode. Stay tuned. And make sure you check my other Turkish style hearty soup recipes, which are very easy, very delicious, especially the lentil soup. Many of you tried and I got many nice comments about it. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in another delicious Turkish food recipes and vlogs. Afiyet olsun.